What's up, guys? My name is Illusions, otherwise known as @FO4News on Twitter. Just bringing you guys this video to give you a quick heads up as to what's happening with this YouTube account, why I'm making it, my plans for this YouTube account, and my plans for the future of the Fallout 4 News Twitter account. First off, my reasons for creating this account. When Fallout 4, when it gets released, I don't see much in the way of news coming from it. I mean, maybe you'll have the old DLC, you know, once every few months, but after that, there's going to be nothing else. I mean, early 2016, you will have news about the get coming from that, but after that, again, nothing. So I thought, why not try and move over to YouTube, try and bring my audience from Twitter to YouTube and maybe grow a bit. So yeah, that's why this YouTube account has come into fruition as it has. In regards to the Twitter account, after it all dies down, I don't see myself tweeting from that much after the release. But yeah, after that, I don't see much coming from that account anymore. So I thought, yeah, we'll move it over to, we'll at least give it a try to move it over to YouTube. Now, my plans for this YouTube account, I don't know. I'm open to taking suggestions. You know, I can do playthroughs, walkthroughs when Fallout 4 first gets released. I already have my own plans as to what I want to do when Fallout 4 gets released. I'll do a playthrough. Obviously, I'm going to have to because I've been waiting so long for it. And I'm also open to doing a actual complete walkthrough. Not the usual, you know, you jump into the game, you don't know what you're doing, you don't know how to complete a certain mission. I'm not talking about that. I mean, where I go into the game, I complete it, you know, 2 to 3 times, I learn everything. I'm planning on doing this anyway, but I learn everything to do with the game. Then I bring it to you guys, a real complete walkthrough. Think of it as, you know, the old Primer game guides where they pretty much tell you everything. Think of it like that, but in video form. But other than that, I have other plans for when the GEC gets released, because I do play Fallout on PC, so the GEC will be released for this first. So I already have plans to do some sort of modded playthrough, maybe, if you guys want it. Mod reviews, there'll be so many mods, since Xbox One users and PS4 users will be able to use it. Hopefully PS4 users, that's not been confirmed just yet, but they are working on it. Other than that, maybe I'm definitely going to keep to the news side of things for now. I will be staying on Twitter until it seems to be obsolete. But I do want to bring it to YouTube, so I'm open to doing trailer analysis videos, where you've probably already seen a few of them. You look through trailers, you try and find what sticks out, and then we can speculate up until the point where we get more information regarding it. And of course, I will talk about that. Also, playthroughs, someone, and I forget your name, I'm terribly sorry if you're watching this video, someone made a suggestion on Twitter that I should do a New Vegas modded playthrough. Again, I'm open to that. Another one was maybe do a hardcore playthrough, and as a Fallout fan, I'm very ashamed to say that I've never played New Vegas hardcore, so that could be fun. Again, you'd have to post in the comments, but send me suggestions on Twitter. But yeah, the last topic I want to get into is what you guys want to see from this channel, and I've been trying to stress this throughout this entire video, but this channel is going to be something where comment section, Twitter, you guys decide what I do. You guys say what you want to see, so please post in the comments, send something to me on Twitter, and we'll go from there. But yeah, other than that, guys, like I said, keep an eye on this channel. A lot more content's going to be coming in the next few months up until the release of Fallout 4, and then even more content after that. But other than that, peace out.